Rehoboth police and the U.S. Coast Guard recovered the body of a Howard County man who drowned at Rehoboth Beach on Sunday. Richard Boateng of Savage was swimming at the beach near Rehoboth Avenue when he disappeared in the water. Several people called 911. At the time, the surf was rough and a rip current warning was in place. No foul play is suspected.